battery?
I don't know.
What did you want me to weed whack up here?
I just around my garden. And I was just, I already did up there. I was just gonna go around this mess right here.
Thank you. Terry. Terry, you shouldn't do that. There's poison ivy over there. You're going to cut it and it's going to splatter all over your legs.
Where?
Mixed in with that stuff.
I
Thank you.
disturbed at any time, especially with Detective Keller or others. In fact, if you had called back in August to alert the Sheriff's Department that you have found vinyl-like bags in the woods with skulls.
I told them I made a fine line with you.
Have discussions at that time about going to be that secret. Don't tell anybody.
What aspect are you talking about?
When you were talking to Detective Miller about the fact that you thought you said there was an accident, you called back at home.
Who are you referring to, sir? The police or who are you referring to?
Any of them. Detective Bell.
No, sir.
Detective Allen.
No, sir.
Any of them at all?
No, sir.
Want that to see? All these people who have been on the call. Or formally. Sure.
Nothing going to be completed at all, sir. Not being specific enough. Please specify what you're talking about. might have mentioned it to him, but I don't remember specifically, so.
Very next day, someone who left. You go back to